Fatima Ali, who was eliminated from the show
last week, I think.
Yes, she was diagnosed a few months ago with Ewing sarcoma, which is a type of bone and soft tissue cancer. There you are visiting her in the hospital. How's she doing?
She's doing a lot better, thank you. This was one of our best contestants. She was so fun. And, you know, I didn't see all of her commentary until now.
Yeah.
And she's so witty. And, you know, so many people have come up to me saying what a great spirit she has and how funny she is with her commentary. And she's doing great.
Good.
She's doing really well. She did the whole season and then she got diagnosed in the early fall.
Wow.
She had a great surgeon at Sloan Kettering.
Good.
She is, you know, I think they got it all now. And, you know, she just has to be always mindful. But, she's a tough gal. She's great.
Very good.